with that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
Those are- Weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Down here. I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
It's heading in the same direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try with a new weapon on it. Looks like we can cross over here. Maybe also in Delvers. And a lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. Said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, a guy named Tip Pharaoh purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium.
Imagine going up to the stars in that.
Where else are we? Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in a focus to keep track of them.
There's a ladder in the back. Three of those things. And if they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure it. If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my feet for now. There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. Okay. I'm up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. I better try this again. Got it. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Osirom and leaving acid everywhere. Great. It's getting bad. Made it. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. But there is a cave in here. Well, more to go but up. This place is barely holding together. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Great. No machines in my way. Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. The shuttle's caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Sound good. I have to detach those cables quick. This should be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. It should break if I shoot it. One down. Scaling an ancient rickety tower with killer machines waiting down below. Maybe I was right. No turning back now. There's the other connector.
The hard way. I need need to take this thing down to get to the data center. Stand for weak spots. Okay, where's that weak spot? Finally. The data center should be straight ahead. I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. Thank you. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! Start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy? The goddess.
There is no goddess! I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Got it.
Forl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Forl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Forl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone. Forl, I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Forl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.
Son, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad. Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Does she? That makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks. To Sunfall, all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. Come. I'll show you. Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess. It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic. One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the light. But those who were closer, atop the Alight, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I could pull this thing out of my mouth. Something was transmitted from the top of the spire. I guess I have to find a way up there. Maybe I can jump to that ledge behind me. Should be able to jump back and reach those ropes behind me. I should be able to pull that crane closer. There we go. Now, how to cross over to the spire. Should be able to get up there now. I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. But it looks like he tricked me. Transmitted something through the spire. Did he save Hades? Why would he do that? Well, if I can figure out where he sent it, I can track him down. Hopefully the transmission node at the top will tell me. Looks like this panel's ajar. Can I go up through the inside? An elevator? Let's see. Carja will make of this. There's the note.
Well, Aloy, I see you finally figured it out. To be honest, I'm surprised it took you so long to discover my ruse.
You rigged the lance to steal Hades. How could you be so reckless?
Reckless? You're the one who tried to purge Hades before its precious knowledge could be extracted. The mysterious signal that woke it, for example. Or why to obtain one of those Gaia backups you've been having such a hard time finding?
If you knew, why didn't you just tell me?
I've been having problems of my own these past 6 months, Aloy. The difference is, I've made progress. So once your anger at my entirely necessary deception has faded, now why don't you come out here and find me in the Forbidden West and learn all that I've discovered?
Oh, I'll come find you.
Yes. Well, and the coordinates make it simple enough. Even for you.
Better let Varl and Murad know what I found.
You went inside it, and it transformed. Almost like the day of the battle.
I can only be grateful that it's a stormy day. Few will have seen the tower change from Meridian. What did you discover?
Hades. The danger didn't end here. It went into the Forbidden West. And I have to follow.
I see.
That can be difficult.
West is called Forbidden for a reason. A tribe of ferocious warriors controls much of it, the Tanakh, and they allow no trespassers past its border. That said, under the Sun King of Ard, a fragile peace has been negotiated, and indeed, the next embassy will take place in a day or two on the edge of the frontier. Were you to attend the gathering under his auspices, the Tanakh might grant right of passage instead of hunting you. And attacking on sight.
Great, just what I need. More killers.
the Sun King.
Aloy, it's good to see you. You left in such haste. We never had a chance to properly thank you.
Can we show the champion the spear now, please?
Itamin, quiet.
It's true. We bear gifts. Decorum usually calls for a ceremony of offering at the palace, but I thought you would prefer a less formal occasion. Bring them, please.
Avad, this is all very kind, but I... Uthid, Vanasha.
Quick, better hand them over before she runs off again.
Really? Must you?
Try it on.
It's beautiful.
On behalf of all the citizens of the Sundom, may these tokens remind you of our eternal gratitude.
Perhaps you'd like to spend more time with your friends. Come speak to me when you're ready to depart.
I need to attach the master override.